dead?
Death.
This is indeed an official government seal. Looks like my suspicions were correct. It's Larzuk, all right. Larzuk has disappeared, with Lord Byron gone. The Frozen Canyon's
Larzuk, that rascal.
Their purpose is apparent. The demons plan to, after some investigation, the ominous mist has infiltrated Atlantis. We've also lost contact with the Sea Clan. You must head to Atlantis.
Who are you? The sea demon Krula has awakened. My family and other sea folk were affected and lost their minds, mutating into horrible things. They're right outside the camp.
You came back from the camp and even exterminated. My sister and I are both members of the Ocean Expedition. Musa? The commander? Long ago, our ancestors used an artifact gifted to us by the Mayans to seal the abyss, bringing peace to Atlantis. Now, something has broke. See those gigantic vortex? What? You can resist the sea demon's enchantment? Are you thinking about entering the vortex?
Something's coming out of the Sebastian? But many mutated sea folk are there. They'll stop.
Sorry. One thing our leader may have overlooked. We are most likely able to keep our sanity due to the Mayan artifact, as we are all guardians of this. But the temple is deep in the sea, captured by the sea demon.
Thank you. terrifying voices still in my head. I remember now. There was a ship full of humans. It sank just in front.
Triumph. Let's grab some drinks together. We'll be right back.
is Gabe's